So I'm just warming up here. I normally start with a pitching wedge. And as you can see, I'm slowly increasing the speed as I'm swinging. All I'm trying to do is get a feel for the club head. I normally start with a wedge, then I go 8-iron, then I go 6-iron, then I go 4-iron, rescue, then I'll go 3-wood, then I'll go driver, a couple of 7-irons, and then finish probably with a few sand wedges for distance with 80 yards, 90 yards, try to get those dialed in. One of the things I always do as well too on the driving range, I'll have two things with me. First of all, I'll have my notebook, and this is what I'll open before I hit any shots. And I'll my notes from the previous day. So I'm constantly working on the same things. So I'm reviewing those, so I'm not going off tangent. And the second thing I'll have as well too is the binoculars. This is vital in terms of working out my numbers of how far the ball is flying. So for example, today, it's a little bit cool, a little bit windy, and I'll be hitting an 8-iron. And normally an 8-iron for me is 155 yards. So I'll be hitting it to a target out there, which would be a flag or which would be a marker or something. And I can judge, once I hit it on the marker, I say, well, there's a full 8-iron. And if it landed on the green, I'll then measure with the binoculars to the flag how far that 8-iron went, knowing that my standard is 155. So if it's a really hot day, for example, out in Dubai or somewhere, it's a really hot day and the ball is flying further, it might be going 160. If it's a really cold day, it might be only going 145. So I'm kind of dialing in how far the ball is going. So I know to adjust that when I get my golf course. Like I'm playing in the Dunhill up in St Andrews, for example, where it's cold, I know that a full 8-iron only goes 145 in those kind of cold conditions compared to 155 normal. So I'm constantly working out how the ball is flying and how far it's going.
In comparison with other players, how meticulous do you feel that you are compared to them? Are there some players that just simply go out there and don't do the research?
What happened there?
Don't worry about the conditions.
How did that come back? What happened there?
Went too high.
Went too high, did it?